Scotland. Continuing their holiday at Balmoral, their Majesties the King and Queen drove again to church at Crathy for divine service. But this was a special occasion. His Majesty unveiled a bust of his father, our late beloved King George V, in the little church which he too had attended regularly with Queen Mary.